Hey guys, I'm at the Super 7 wedding hair event. Yo, my video and all.
So I saw that, I saw it was rumored that you gave a giveaway to Magic Bag.
I can neither confirm nor deny that.
Alright.
Hey, Howard.
How are you doing?
Pretty good.
Yeah. Schedule.
Yeah. Hi, Betty.
Well, my wife's pretty good.
I'm Scott. Very nice to meet you.
Are they as good as everyone?
Yeah, they're really good. I think I had the one that like tasted like, I forget what it was.
It's eerie, dude. Like the way that it tastes, like the apple carrot for real. Like it tastes like
cheese. Yeah, like, yeah, but like these here are good. These here are awesome right here.
Yeah, oh, well, I mean, you can buy boxes of those at Walmart now.
Really?
Yeah. Like, oh. Go down like the Oriental Mart.
A little more unique for its taste.
I kind of like that zombie pork chop thing.
Dude, it's cool.
It's funny, actually.
Alright, I want to thank everybody for coming tonight to the Motorbot show. Just in case you don't know, this is Kevin Olson, the Motorbot, the artist. His deal is that he designs, sculpts, makes, and paints and photographs his own toys. Which is amazing, and so the examples of which you can see on the back shelf. And we handed out numbers for everybody as they came in, so in the order that you have the numbers, you can go ahead and everybody can choose two at a time to purchase whatever they want, and also everybody with a number can also come up and get one of the exclusive toys that we have up here as well. So again, without further ado, thanks for coming out, and and enjoy yourself. And also, with every $20 that people spend, we're going to have a little raffle ticket, and we're going to we have some special unpainted prizes, toys that we're going to be doing a ring toss for at around 8-ish. So make sure that that you get your little tickets as well.
I just decided in January to start doing this, and I've been slowly thinking.
Dumbo?
Then, each month, I'm going to put out different little stuff. And I'm going to be
I got this right here. Got it?
So, I just want to ask you, if you want to